every human family can live from now on free from the fear that their unborn children will be affected by man-made poison in the air. Let the nations of the world now, recognizing that war is outdated, seek most diligently for ways to convert the old and sterile Cold War, based on old-fashioned ideas of inevitable conflict, and seek a genuine peace based on the recognition of the truth that all men are brothers.